And there's Delirium. That's great. We're off to a really good start here. What would we like to pick up? A 3 drop. Maybe Lily? That'd be good. Yeah. Ooh. God, that's poison against this. Fuck. That would have been a tough language to fire, though. Well, we're gonna need some big drops now. So, like a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I think. That's a real problem, huh? Oh, did you lose this? This deck's terrible, man. Ah, it's okay. There's no offense. It's not my deck, so. Well, we're still gonna kill him. I don't think he understands what Death Touch does, but that's okay. Oh wow. Fuck, it's beautiful, huh? Nice top deck. Oh, I kept thinking Thalia was still out, so I haven't been playing my Evolving Wilds. That was dumb. Oh, certainly getting our fair share of land this game. That's game one. So the deck ends, goes 10-1, losing to Solensia, Selesnya. Okay, so try this again. It seemed like a decent opening, but we just didn't get any of our power cards. Boy, that language showed up right in time, though. That's weird. That happened last time. This deck really needed a wake-up call, though, after going 10-0 in competitive. Oh. Alright, here we go. Try to force the third game. What do you think of that first hand? Should I kept that first hand? There's no black mana. I think I would have beaten myself up about it. Well, hopefully he doesn't have Thalia next turn. So we're gonna have two instants in our graveyard. That sucks. Let's hope we get